Hey everybody, welcome back to Nioh. So, would look like we have this island taken care of, or at least region.
William, Kanbei-donoga, seinyo tehaishite kudasatta. Washi wa Osaka ni orareru Ieyasu-sama e. 石田方の動きを伝えに参る。早速毛利へ向かう長政殿と共にリーフレ号で大阪に向かうことにいたそう。
So the boat survived, but the crew got fucked. Yar har fiddle dee dee, being a pirate is alright with me. Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate. The fuck? I shall cook and make dinner off it. Behold my deflated chef's hat. Water battle? These damn English ships handle like shit! Wait, that boat has cannons. Do I get water battle?
あの怪しい噂に聞く海坊主いかに主とて歯が立つまい。リーフレ号もひどい有様じゃ。ひとまず秋によるとし。Well,
the boat survived.
親族にあたる平岡頼勝殿の調略に出向くとのこと。
Why do I have this odd feeling I'm gonna have to kill that thing at some point? We had cannons, why don't we just full broadside it at point blank range? Come on. Oh. Oh, he has a silly hat too.
If
Mountain Blades taught me anything, it's that the general with the silliest hat wins. The sillier your hat, the more prowess you have on the battlefield. That, and everybody can tell you're coming for them, so they know they're fucked. Alright, so what do we got? So this is... Alright, that's our camp. The Silver Mine Wraiths. Submission, Guardian of the Underworld. Oh, we can learn how to make a yokai water pot. Sounds like fun. We Onmyo mages maintain the balance between our world and the underworld. For this bloody age has lasted so long, the underworld overflows with the dead. Soon it will be entirely beyond our control. Lord Engine, I can use my powers to take you to the Yokai Realm, the gap between our world and the hereafter. Will you, in return, use your powers to tame the Yokai hordes that spill through? Okay. Yamasu Hirosaka is said to be the entrance to the underworld. Upon passing through it, visitors will find the River Sanzu separating the human world and the hereafter. The sheer number of dead souls produced from the ongoing war have attracted large numbers of yokai. So is that like the Japanese River Styx or something? Greetings! I am Willy Samurai. I am here to cook up some motherfuckers. Oh, the puppers are ready. Oh, you're a biggin. Okay, I still have to actually do the button press for the... Elixir in a demon's hole. Oh, shit. Hi. Damn it! Fucking little... If the little guy hits you like 3 times, then... Yeah! Fuck off, you piece of shit. Really, that was... Okay. That should quiet the yokai for a while, but as long as this age of war continues, angry demons will continue to spew forth from the yokai realm to our own. Only peace can bring us respite. I pray we shall see it soon. Okay. So there are 9 little bastards, How good of you to come. I am Kikawa, the hero, whatever, Lord of Izumo Province. Unfortunately, the head of the Mori clan could not be here, but I shall hear what you have to say in this place. Iwami Ginzan is the largest silver mine in all of Japan. Its high-quality silver has fetched top prices and profits both inside and outside Japan's borders. However, its riches also have made it a prime target for other warlords, and the locations of its entrance, exit, and inner chambers are kept a close secret. Over time, the Mori clan has accelerated their efforts to dig even deeper into the mountain's depths, and, of course, unlocked Satan. Satan went, ooga booga 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 booga. So, we have this secret silver mine. We're just gonna let this foreign guy go in there and gonna fuck about. Boons. Kodama blessing. Oh. So Okay. Well, shit. Do I have... So I have treasure and enemy sense. Oh, do I have... Hi. The dead are moving again. That's an item chucker, isn't it? This thing seems like it's gonna be multi-leveled fuckery. Well, there are ways to climb down. Oh, are these only temporary?
Do
Jeez, they are. That kind of sucks. Oh, I wonder if the one body was saying something about those strange rocks. Gonzo the Devourer. Asshole. Come on, bitch. Hold on a second. Okay. Hello. Crap, don't want to drink. That wrong item, but that works. Oh boy, vessel armor. Alright, so that door's locked. That was a side area. That area is all cleaned up. So if we rest, we don't have to fucking worry about that. At the very least, have to go around this way. Oh yeah, I forgot. Let's see, the poison rocks are... Wait a second. Ah, okay. So I just need to find... stuff back. Alright, that revenant's taken care of. Does it blow up if... Okay, these don't blow up if I hit them with my sword, so... Yogi, okay. I don't have a picnic basket for you. Come on. He's angry. Oh. Okay, that goes farther down. Alright. Ah, shit. Well, on the bright side, I haven't given up a lot of antidotes. Alright, that way it goes deeper down. I don't know if I'm supposed to be able to do that. Meh. Holy God, it's Johnson out! Run! Poison charm. Huh, maybe I was supposed to be able to finagle my way around there. It's probably intended to be done like that. Aha! Must have missed an item above me? Whoa. Oh! Another one of those fuck nuggets. Okay, so... other than that door that needs to be opened from... the back... fuck you. Come on, fucker. Never mind. See ya. Ah, shortcut. Okay. Wait, are these items or... those are nice enough to actually give you a lot of antidotes. Any bombermen that need to be taken? So that's three? Fucking bats. Should pay attention to the fucking bat shit on the goddamn floor, but no. Summoner's candle. Gajirobe the tightrope walker. Oh. Oh. Wait, no, that's a rock. Wait. Yeah, that's a nothing. Never mind. Wait, how the bloody fuck did you get back up here? Or does that look broken down there? That... Oh, God. Shit. 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 Okay, well, that ladder's broken. And I see the poison rock from here. And a revenant. Fucking... Oh, there was a... Rifle captain, eh? That has a door. I'm out of regular arrows. Oh, there's the... Okay. Let's see how smashing up the giant poison rock of doom is going to stop the poison, but you do you, man. You do you. I figured you're just like, I don't see it anywhere. Better, it's probably somewhere deep, deep in the mine, or I gotta make a run for it or something. No, it's right there where you can fucking see it. Burn the ammo on the enemies instead of just shooting the fucking rock. You shrine now. Hi-yo! There's a something there on the map. Aha. Go to the fucking shrine, bastard. Okay, I think this area is all cleaned out. Strange green glowing poisonous rocks! Sure it isn't just radioactive? What does that mean? Nothing. You'll find out in about 345 years. Oh, so close. Oh, not Boone. I keep thinking Boone's is, you know. Oh, wow, there's two of the little healer guys. Yeah. 1%, 1%. Yeah, okay, 5% more experience, but it's like, healing items are finite. Okay, what does this give? This gives me treasure and enemy sense. I got other stuff I can do treasure and enemy sense with. Attack and defense by 10. This is 3. Actually, wow. Do I have any of the other Warrior of the West crap? Kusari Gamas that. Did I even pick up any Kusari? Yeah, I did. A shitty one. I tried wearing a set, but. Much like in Diablo 2 and afterwards. The sets really don't amount to a whole lot. Armor. wish it would stop asking me about the fucking... some magics. Oh, there may be some magic spurs. Oh, let's see. Already. Replace the fire. I could always. Oh, wait. First, I know what I need to get. Wait. Not that. Rejuvenation. That and fire shot. Start buying up some resistances with that, but alrighty then. Do I have any jutsus that only take 10? Alright, do I want to fuck with the divigorates? I don't want to fuck with these. There you go, rejuvenation. What time are we looking at? I could pop down here real quick. Oh, well, that's exactly what I want to fucking see. Hi. That goes down. I'm guessing that's the that must be the shortcut. Oh balls! Okay, we don't want to go that way. I just fucking cured that poison. Piece of fucking shit. Oh, fuck it. God. Another one of those masks. That's a jump, hop, skip, and a... Oh, I'm just fucking poisoned down here. What the fuck was that? I just get stunned like that, I guess. God damn it. So what are these summoning candles, are they? I got 7 of them. I got my stuff back. Cool. Oh, balls. Okay. That's about an hour, I think. I don't know. I can't see the fucking clock. Gotta change the display. So, I'm gonna call it.